How you get in the water says a lot about a swimmer. But so does how you get up and out. Why do it? Some swimmers and coaches might think it's a waste of time to work on your technique for getting out of the water, but there's no quicker way to at least look like an elite swimmer than learning to get out of the pool without touching your knee or your butt on the side. How to do it. To demonstrate this drill and how to have some fun with it, we made a visit to the Upper Valley Aquatic Center in White River Junction, Vermont. The UVAC age group team, led by head coach Dorsi Raynolds and head age group coach Signe Linville, uses up and outs as a form of dry land. Done properly, the UVAC Up takes coordination, arm strength, flexibility, and a great set of abs. To start, place both hands on the deck or gutter area. The hands should be about shoulder width apart, or a little wider. Your belly should be close to the wall, and if there's a foot ledge, use it to help launch yourself up and out. Push up and out in one smooth motion. If you push up and hesitate before lifting the leg, you'll lose your momentum and end up having to use your knee. Think up and out rather than just up. How to do it really well, the fine points. Not to be outdone by the UVAC age group team, the UVAC Masters team, coached by Barbara, also tried this drill. Try to pick up some of the fine points they've developed based on age and experience. Thanks again to all the swimmers and coaches at the Upper Valley Aquatic Center for a great weekend in a super facility.